teammates. How's everybody doing? Oh, come on. Who's not paying attention here? How's everybody doing? Woo! Mike Bunting's paying attention. I see that. All right. Well, I want to take a quick second to welcome everybody here to our 23rd annual Cruisefest Parade. My name is Dan Terbrack. I am the mayor of Berkeley. These are my daughters up here. Sorry. Addison, Emma, Isabel. I'm going to give them a shout out.
Woo!
All right, now, on to the important business. This parade would not happen without the help of a ton of people. And first off, I want to thank our sponsors, DTE Energy. Thank you, DTE. Let's give them a round of applause. Without them, we're not here. And then, after DTE providing the financial backing, we have a Cruisefest committee that works incredibly hard, pretty much year-round, to make this event happen. And the chair of that committee, Mr. Mark Kuhn, we want to give him a giant round of applause. Thank you, Mark, the entire committee, the Parks and Recreation Department, they're over here hanging out. They do a lot of the legwork, the staff of the city, and everybody else. So we want to thank all of them. And now I know that you're done. You're sick of hearing me talk. You want to get to the main event here. Back by popular demand for the second year, we have Full Throttle. Not Half Throttle, not Mile. It's Full Throttle. We're going all the way. Here they are. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy.
Honey, you gotta go.
No.
She's in the group. Wait a minute.
She's in.
Dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum wah 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 dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum wah 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 wah
dum love me darling. Come and go with it, don't send me wavy arms, cause I need you, darling. Come and go with me, yeah. Come into my heart, tell me, darling. We will never part, cause I need you, darling. Come and go with me,
wah, 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 wah. Yes, I need you, yes, I really need you. Say you never, yes, you really never,
pop. You never give me a chance,
pop, pop, pop. Come
and go with it. Don't send me way beyond this, cause I need you, darling. Come and go with me.
Wah, 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 wah. Yes, I need you, yes, I really need you. Please say you never leave me. They say you never, yes, you really never, pop.
You never give me a chance.
Dum 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 dum,
come and go, be doo be dum. Don't send me way beyond the sea, cause I love you, darling. Come and go with me. Come go with me. Come and go with me. Come go with me.
Wow, 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 wow.
Thank you. We are Full Throttle. We're going to be here for the next 90 minutes or so, or until they kick us off the stage. And we're going to be doing songs from the 50s and the 60s. All right. Is this crowd ready to rock? Come on.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to sing a song now that was done by the Drifters. We're going to feature our lead here, and hope you enjoy it.
Bum ba bum 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 ba bum 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 bum.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns a tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof. park, you hear the happy sound of a carousel.
Wheels turning round and round, you go
can
back,
almost taste the hot
do it
dogs
again,
and french fries
go
they
back,
say.
Do it again,
the
board.
Down
by the sea, by the beautiful sea.
On a blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
one
out on the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
ooh,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
my people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
La 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 la.
All right, we're getting a little bit of feedback here, so we're kind of adjusting some things as we go around. Are we still getting feedback?
A bit.
We're good right now.
Yes.
If it continues, we'll probably cut it back a little bit. We're
who
sorry
knows
for
in
that.
5 minutes, right?
All right, this next song we actually are going to do was sung by five different groups, and it hit the Billboard Top 100 five different times. And I'm sure when we start singing it, you'll remember this one.
I hope I do.
Do 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 do
shoo shoo be do
do
shoo shoo be do
do
shoo shoo be do shoo shoo be do
in the steam
of the night
shoo
shoo be do
shoo.
Precious love.
still of the
night.
In the still of the night.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I don't know if we should sing this.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Song,
I'm afraid now.
We should not sing this next song.
All right. We were going to sing this next song. It's done by the Cascades. Does anybody remember what song was done by the Cascades back in the late 50s, early 60s? Rhythm of the Rain, right. I don't think we're going to do that one right now. We're going to move that one a little bit farther back.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
What's that? Yeah. We're going to move up into a song that, I don't know about you guys, but I was a big fan of this guy when he was singing in the 50s. Anybody remember Neil Sedaka? Oh, yeah. Yeah. He had a great career in the 50s. And then he had a great career in the 60s. And then he had a great career in the 70s. In fact, he's still got a career going on. And I think I saw him over at the casino over in Canada here not too long ago.
Yeah.
We're going to sing a song by Neil Sedaka now.
Oh, doobie down, doobie doo down, down, come a come a down, doobie doo down, down, come a come a down, doobie doo down, down, breaking up his heart to do. Don't take your love away from me. Don't you leave my heart in misery. If you know, then I'll be blue. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do. Remember when me time, and you kiss me all through the night. Well, think of all that we've been through, 'cause breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. And don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. 'Cause breaking up is hard to down, doobie-doo down, down. Breaking up is down, doobie-doo down, down. Come a down, doobie doo down, down. Breaking up is hard to do.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Dan, why don't you introduce this next song?
Well, we're always trying to keep it fresh and think about the song, and I get inspiration from all different kinds of places. But this song, I happen to be singing for my parents when I first joined the group. I don't know, maybe 5, 6 years. So I got kind of a strong reaction from my mom, and I thought, I must have done this song wrong. Turns out I actually had done it right, and it was their song when they were dating, and it was their song at their wedding, and they in fact had their first dance at their wedding reception to this song. So thanks, Mom and Dad, for this inspiration.
Awesome.
As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking all alone, so in love are we two that we don't know what to do. So in love,
so in love
are you and I. As we walk by the sea together, under stars twinkling high above, so in love are we two, no one else but me for you. So in love,
so in love
are you and I.
You and I.
So in love,
so
tell it in my touch as we walk down that aisle together. We will vow to be together till we die. So in love are we two, just can't wait to say I do. So in love.
So in love.
Everybody.
So we're kind of picking some different songs here as we go on. We're going to pick it up a little bit here, I think. Good time to pick it up a little bit.
Sure.
We're going to sing a song that actually is done by the Marcells. So I hope you enjoy this song. If you feel like singing, go right ahead. You can sing my part.
Probably better than he does.
Ba 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 dang a dang dang a ding a dong ding blue moon 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 blue moon did 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 moon blue moon blue moon did 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 moon blue moon blue moon did 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 ba 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 dang a dang dang a ding a dong ding
blue moon 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 moon. You saw me standing alone moon blue moon blue moon without a dream in my heart. You knew just what I was there for. You heard me say it in the someone I really couldn't care for. And then suddenly there appeared before me. I heard somebody whisper, please. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, 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 moon. Now I'm no longer alone without a dream in my heart.
Ba 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 dang 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 a ring it on deep blue.
Whoa, moon, 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 moon,
thank you.
Jim Ryan on bass.
I think that's the first time he actually remembered the last two words.
Yeah, the last, the words are the toughest part.
The only two words he has in the whole song.
All right. Well, we're having such a great time. Are you guys having a great time out there?
Yeah!
We're trying to keep that, humidity down.
100% humidity.
100%
wait, humidity up. We're trying to
down.
Keep the humidity up.
We're trying
up.
To keep it up, and we're going to stay down. Barry, why don't you tell us a little bit about this next show? The next song.
My Juanita?
What I want to.
Oh, well, go ahead.
Barry doesn't know anything about this guy. He's my hero. The artist that did this next song was on the top 100 Billboard hits 31 times. The guy was on all the time. And he had songs like Why, like from Bobby Socks to Stockings. But I'll tell you what, this next song, I think, is Frankie Avalon's best song.
Bum, bum. Peppermint.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, this next song we're going to sing, a lot of us probably remember from the 50s, and if we don't, we remember taking the grandkids to the movies to hear this at Lion King, right? All right, so we're going to feature our tenor now.
Do we have to?
And if you feel like singing along, don't. It'll confuse the heck out of him, all right?
I do my own version of the words, if you know what I mean.
Wee dee 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 wee yum bum ba way. Wee dee 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 wee yum bum ba way.
Peaceful village. fear, my darling. The lion sleeps tonight.
Hey, hey, whoa, ho, whoa, ho, whoa, ho, ho, we mow away. Wee, wee, da, 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 we on mowing away.
Thank you so much. We're going to keep things rolling, pick it up a little bit. One of our favorite doo-woppers, who's no longer with us, but he wrote some great songs for a group called The Crests. He wrote for another group and sang with a group called The Brooklyn Bridge. His name was Johnny Maestro, and he was one of the greats from that era. We're going to do one now. This was actually his very first song he earned any royalties for. He earned he earned a whopping $17 and some change in this one when he first started getting a little royalties for it.
That's why he didn't
I guess
retire.
Back in that time that was like $500. I don't know. That's big money back then.
Why you do what?
So anyways, we're gonna do a little Johnny Maestro from you for you from The Crests. My Juanita.
Juanita.
This next song I actually remember hearing when I was growing up, because it was in the late 50s, early 60s, and it was a small group that, Barry, why don't you tell us about how you arranged this song?
All right. Well, about, I'd say 6-7 years ago, we had the pleasure of working down in Northville quite a bit, opening for groups from the 60s. We've opened for groups like the Drifters,
The Crystals, The Flamingos, a few others. We have probably a little over a dozen groups we got to open for a few couple of years. One of the groups that sticks out to us that I'll never forget was a group called The Vogues. And Mike had been on me quite a bit here about a song from The Vogues, and he's asking me to arrange it for the group. Because he knows all, yes, sorry. Anyway, I kept putting it off and putting it off. It was a great song, but I just never felt it, you know? I never felt this song. So we actually got to open for The Vogues one night, and so we were listening for this song. And after I heard them sing this song and put the heart behind it and just blow me right out of the seat, I arranged the song in about 45 minutes when I got home that night for this group, and it took them just a few weeks because they already knew the song and loved it. So we're gonna do a little something from The Vogues for you right now.
Since you actually live so far away, I think it took you longer to drive home than it did take you to actually.
The drive home for me from Northville was over 2 hours because I live in Port Huron, northwest of Port Huron. So for me, I was thinking about it the whole way home. I knew exactly what I wanted by the time I got home and started writing pen to paper. I knew exactly. So we'll sing a little for you now. This was done by The Vogues.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next song, I really like it because, well, does anybody remember the movie Bull Durham? Bull Durham? Anybody?
One guy.
A few of us.
Oh, both of you.
Let's see. Kevin Costner was in it, and then Susan Sarandon.
Oh, that's an old movie, Jim. That's why nobody remembers it.
Old movie. Well, it's been out on, I don't know.
VHS,
right. But they got into a very little sexy dance, if you remember that movie, in the dining room. And this is the song that they actually played.
60 Minute Man, yeah.
Look here, girls, I'm telling you now, they call me Lovin' Dan. I rock and roll 'em all night long, I'm a 60 Minute Man. If you don't believe I'm all I say, come up and take my hand. When I let you go, you'll cry, oh yeah, he's a
60 Minute Man.
There'll be 15 minutes of kissing. Then you'll holler, please don't stop.
Don't stop.
There'll be 15 minutes of teasing, 15 minutes of squeezing, 15 minutes of you know what.
My.
If your man ain't treating you right, come up and see old Dan. I
rock and roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man. 60.
Well, they call me Lovin' Dan.
I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man.
60
minute man.
They call me
Lovin' Dan. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man.
There'll be 15 minutes of kissing. Then you holler, please don't stop.
Don't stop.
There'll be 15 minutes of squeezing, 50 minutes of teasing, 50 minutes of you know what.
My.
If your man ain't treating you right, come up and see old Dan. I
rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man.
Oh yeah,
60 minute.
Rocking and rolling all night long. I'm a 60 minute man.
Jimmy Ryan.
All right, Jimmy.
Well, I enjoy that song.
That's right.
We're going to sing this next song. You probably have heard it a million times, but you never heard this group that sang it. A group called Dawn and Juan. Dawn and Juan. And we're going to kind of cut down the group a little bit here and feature our lead singer again.
Ba 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 ba. What's your name? I have seen you before. What's your name? May I walk you to your door? It's so hard to find a personality with charms like yours for me. What's your name? Is it Mary or Sue? What's your name? Do I stand a chance with you? It's so hard to find a personality with charms like yours for me. What's your name?
and Wapata.
All right, thank you so much. You know, back in the day, they never had videos. They never had videos. They probably didn't know what videos were. I mean, TVs were almost non-existent, maybe a little Philco here or there. But there was actually a group from that era called The Videos. And we sing one of their songs. I think it was like their only song. But we really like it. Kind of kicks a little bit. And
should be safe now.
We're going to do a little something by The Videos.
Has nothing to do with the rain.
Dip, dip.
Yep.
Dip, 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 dip.
Jingle, jingle, bobby. Splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? When the rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last?
Wave, oh.
Jingle, jingle, bobby. Slop, slop. Just got to see my sweet gumdrop. She's there waiting and I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
Ronnie, dig my clothes, yeah, boy. One button roll, I don't know. Oh, won't you lend me your Cadillac? Gotta go to the party, yeah. Please lend me your show. Oh, well, if I can't take it, you know I can't make it. I won't see my baby no more.
Trickle, trickle, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last?
Way more.
Trickle, trickle, slop, slop. Just got to see my sweet gumdrop. She's there waiting and I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop. Around her, she's sweet, she's fine, yeah, boy. And I love her so. Oh, well, if I can't make that party, oh, man, she's sure to blow. Gotta go to the party, yeah, please let me your show. Oh, well, if I can't take it, you know I can't make it. I won't see my baby no more.
Trickle, trickle, bobby.
Splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last? Trickle, trickle, stop, stop. Just got to see my sweet gumdrop. She's there waiting and I'm hesitating. Tell me how long will this rain last? Tell me how long will it last?
All right, thank you so much, Barry Catherine.
Should we do a sunshine song to balance it out?
You that one's all you, Steve.
I don't know whether you guys have noticed, but we got a couple over here that have been dancing since we started. And I'm just noticing that they're going to need these lights back on the French fryer to keep the fries warm. It's a little warm up here, I think.
Anyhow, whose idea was it for the flame shirt?
I don't know
shirt.
How you guys are keeping it up, but you're doing a great job over there. All right. All right. For all y'all out there, and we actually got a chance to be here last year, this is the first time that you've seen Full Throttle.
First time.
First time.
One person y'all all saw us.
All right.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, that kind of kills my joke, doesn't it?
I don't know. Ask how many.
All right, for all y'all out there, after watching us, this will be the last time that you ever saw Full Throttle. All right, nobody's raising their hand.
No.
Let's go.
Well, except your dad. He always raises his hand. All right.
Thanks, Dad.
All right, we're going to try to actually slow it down a little bit. I think I'm going to have Steve. We're going to feature you on your song here. And you can pick somebody out of the crowd, or you can pick the entire crowd.
Pick the entire crowd. I can take the whole crowd home with me?
Yeah.
All right, somebody's going to talk to my wife.
Yo.
Hopes and dreams.
have you. I don't have happiness, and I guess I never will ever again. Since you walked out on me, well, in came old Misery, and he's been here since then. And I don't have much to share, and I don't have one who cares. I don't have anything since
I don't.
All right, this next song was actually done by a group called the Edsels, and I think that's so exciting for us because, as it turns out, one of the guys in our group actually owned an Edsel. It was Barry over here on the end. He had an Edsel, so
bring it to a dream cruise.
Exciting.
No. I didn't have an Edsel, Jim. I
what?
It wasn't an Edsel.
Well, if it wasn't an Edsel, what was it?
All right, it was a Rolls Canardly.
Anyone? A Rolls Canardly?
Anybody have a Rolls Canardly? I'm the only one. Rolls Canardly.
There you go. No, really, what, Rolls Canardly?
Okay, Rolls Canardly. Rolls down one hill, Canardly get up the next.
Oh.
Barry, you're drunk. Still
driving. I think we all have owned one of those going up.
I still drive it. All right. Don't worry about it.
Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding.
She's everything to me. Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. You just won't believe that she's lying all mine. I've got a girl named Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. She is fine to me. Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. I'll never set her free, cause she's lying all mine. I love her, love her, love her so, and I'll never, ever let her go. One thing's for certain, she's mine, oh mine.
She's mine.
She's mine all of the time, cause I've got a girl named Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. She's everything to me. Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. You just won't believe that she's mine, oh mine.
Bow, bow, ram-a-lam.
Ding, dong.
Ram-a-lam.
Ding, ding, dong.
Bow, bow, bow,
ram-a-lam. Ding, dong. She is mine to me. Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. I'll never set her free, cause she's mine, all mine.
Bow, bow, bow. the Edsels. That was a pretty cool song. Now, this next song we actually did several times, figured out that the guys hadn't learned the words yet, but I think the Jackson 5 or Michael Jackson did this song, but Frankie Lyman was the actual person that did it in the 50s that a lot of us remember. And what do you think, Steve? Do you think the guys will remember the name?
Is that the one they don't know the words? Justin Bieber did it too, I think.
Oh, Justin Bieber. He doesn't know the words either?
No.
Okay.
But he did it in auto-tune.
Hey Steve, we're doing pretty good so far.
Sounds real good, Jim. Thank you very much. How's everybody doing out there? We're ready to make some noise. Good, because we're coming up to our most requested song. Which one is that, Jim?
Our last song.
Our last song. We're quickly coming. And I had a couple requests over here. But we're going to keep singing anyway. So.
Good. I'm glad you decided that.
Oh, okay. We got a contract. You can't be breaking those things.
Did it?
You know?
Did it?
Did it?
I wonder why.
All right. Somebody did yell
Freebird.
There's no, we're not going to sing that one. Not
yeah,
tonight.
That doesn't transfer to a cappella really well.
All right, this next song was done by the Capris, and everybody's trying to think right now how many songs the Capris did. Oh boy, which one is it they're going to sing? And you know what? This song they released in 1982, so it wasn't even a 50s song, but it was a 50s doo-wop song that they released clear up in 1982. Did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, baby, come home to me. Did dot did it.
Well, I sent my baby and tell her grandma and ask her to be her man. Little honey, come back home to me. I'm begging, baby, pretty please, a little honey, come back home to me. Baby, I want your love. I can't live without your love. Baby, baby, come back home to me. I've got to have your love. I can't live.
much is true, but the biggest one I made me the idiot. A little morsel, come back home to me. I was hoping you would understand. I'm just a one woman man. A little honey, come back home to me. Baby, I want your love. I can't live without your love. Baby, baby, come back home to me. I've got to have your love. I can't live without your love. Baby, baby, come back home to me. Did da da did da did it did it did da did it did da did it did it did da did did da did it did da did. Baby, come home to me. Did da did da. Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back, baby, come back to me. Baby, come back to me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Guys are great. Can you come to our next performance?
That was a lot of
Steve,
words for me.
Steve, our next one's private.
We'll get them all passes.
All right, so since you guys were all here last year, I have to throw all my jokes out the window. I can't joke. Can't go through any of those.
They weren't funny anyway. I gotta laugh.
Neither are you.
You can tell that one. He's trying to prompt me for the next one-liner, and I can't remember it either. So that's so funny. All right, we're gonna keep it going here. We're actually going to sing a song that was a Canadian group. And it was kind of the only Canadian doo-wop group that made it back in the 50s, and it was the Diamonds.
Oh, little darling. Oh, little darling, oh, where are you? Oh, my lover, I was wrong to try to love too. Oh, but Noella, for that my lover was just for you, only you.
La la la. I need you to call my own and never do wrong. To hold in my your little hand, I'll know too soon.
My dear, forget about him. I was wrong, he's too tall anyway. To try to love too. Oh, but Noella, that my lover was just for you. Jim's a great guy if you go for the tall, handsome types, but that's probably not for you folks. The short and ugly ones, that's...
A lot of you don't know, but... So, Dan and I work together. We're engineers at GM.
What do you do?
I was sitting in my cubicle earlier this week, and I heard his boss come up, and he walks into Dan's area, and he says, you know, Dan, he says, you've already been late 3 days this week. He says, do you know what that means? Dan looks at him and says, must be Wednesday.
That makes sense.
Is that why my cars cost so much?
Yes.
All right, well, let's keep the momentum going here. And I saw a pretty couple of pretty women with sparkling eyes. There goes one right now. There you go.
Wait, don't leave. You, sir, can leave. Bring her back.
Pretty little angel eyes.
Pretty little angel eyes. Pretty little angel, pretty little angel, pretty little angel eyes.
Sing a lot of songs from a lot of groups and a lot of different times and a lot of different places in the 50s. This song actually brought us together as a group, believe it or not. It was a song by Dion and the Belmonts, and it kind of kicked off our doo-wop career, didn't it?
It did.
It did. So we'd like to share that song with you now. Another nice rhythm song, nice little up tune.
No, I love you like I do. No, I do. Don't know why I love you. Don't know why I care. I just want your love to share.
Oh, I wonder why I love you like I do. I told my friends that we would never part. They often say that you will break my heart. I wonder why they think that we will part. We will part. Why is that, Jim?
shamalama, shamalama, ding dong. 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 Walk, 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 walk.
Need a break?
Yes, yes.
Little star. All right.
You're up.
Come in.
We're flipping coins back here to see who has to come back out and sing. The good news is that we use our vocal to create this music. The bad news is you have to oil the machinery every once in a while, and so we had to grab a drink here and give somebody a break.
Where are you, little star?
Where are you?
Oh, rat-a-tat-tat-too.
Oh, rat-a-tat-tat-too. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. Wish I may, wish I might, make this wish come true tonight. Search all over for a love. You're the one I'm thinking of. Oh, rat-a-tat-tat-too.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. High above the clouds somewhere, send me down a love to share. Oh, rat-a-tat-tat-too.
Come true tonight. Oh, rat-a-tat-tat-too. Rat-a-tat-tat-too.
Majora. Okay. Are we ready now? All right.
Let's I'm better.
Let's do another Drifters song, maybe.
Oh, I love Drifters.
So we're going to do a song at... Mike, why don't you introduce this one?
So this song was... had a very interesting story. It was written by a gentleman by the name of Doc Pomus. Doc Pomus, once stricken with polio, he was in a wheelchair, but yet he was able to find the love of his life, and they were married. On their wedding night, he looked at his new bride, and they were at their reception, and he says, you know, honey, this is your night also. He says, I want you to have fun. I want you to have a wonderful time. He says, but just, you know, kind of remember a few things. He says, who's taking you home tonight? Whose arms are you going to be in? So please save the last dance for me.
Bow, 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 bow.
You can dance every dance for the guy that gives you the eye. Let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pale moonlight. Just don't forget who's taking you home.
saved the last dance for me.
Oh, I know.
When the music is fine, like sparkling wine, go and have your fun.
Oh, I know.
Laugh and sing.
Yes, I know.
But when we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone.
Oh, I know.
Just don't forget who's taking you home and whose arms you're
gonna be.
So darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never ever let you go. I love you oh so much. Well, you can dance.
You can dance.
Go and carry on till the night is done. Till it's time to go.
You can dance.
If he asks.
If he asks.
If you're all alone, can he take you home?
You gotta tell him no.
Just don't forget who's taking you home. And who's all you gonna be?
Gonna be.
Well, so darling,
save the last dance for me.
And don't forget who's taking you home. And who's all you
gonna be?
Gonna be.
Well, so darling,
save the last dance for me.
Thank you.
Okay. We got time for about three more songs, and then we're going to have to turn the stage over to our next group here. They're going to be getting started here just shortly. We've got to do a kind of a stage change here. So this next song was kind of a funny song, only because the way it was created. So the songwriter was sitting at home and he had a mental block and he could not come up with a song melody or lyrics. And he was actually watching black and white television with the rabbit ears and the aluminum foil on the end, if you all remember those days. And it's actually when the remote was when you went up and changed the channel physically. That was the remote. You sent the kids
remember
to do that.
That.
So he's sitting there watching TV and a toothpaste came on, toothpaste commercial, and it was for Ipana. Anybody remember?
Pepsodent?
Yeah. Remember Ipana? Ipana was good. That was another one. But he was watching a Pepsodent commercial, and if you remember that song, that one, it went, the jingle went, I wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent, right? And
remember
from that, it struck him in such a way that he created this song. Ready, guys? I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love?
Tell me, oh, who wrote your book of love? I've got to know the answer. Was it someone from above?
I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love?
I love you, darling. Baby, you know I do. I've got to see this book of love. Find out why it's true.
I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love? In chapter one says to love her, you love her with all your heart. In chapter two you tell her, you're never, 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 ever gonna part. In chapter three remember the meaning of romance. In chapter four you break up, but you give her just one more chance.
So I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love?
I love you, yes I do. I've got to find this book of love. Find out why it's true.
I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love? In chapter one says to love her, you love her with all your heart. In chapter two you tell her, you never, 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 never gonna part. In chapter three remember the meaning of romance. In chapter four, you break up, but you give it just one more chance.
So I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love?
Baby, 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 I love you, yes I do. I've got to find this book of love and find out why it's true.
I wonder, wonder,
who wrote the book of love? I wonder who, yeah, who wrote the book of love?
Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Been a great audience tonight. We got just two more songs to do, and this next one, one of my all-time favorite 50s group. I'm telling you, they knock my socks off with all their hits. And, well, you know him, Michael Jackson. We're going to sing his song. This next song
Jim, no. Sorry, I hate to interrupt you here, but we don't do any songs by Michael Jackson. He's like a 90s pop star. We do 50s and 60s. This song.
We had it.
Folks, I'm so sorry.
No, we're not. We're 50s doo-wop.
I'm going to.
You guys don't want to hear Billie Jean here.
So, Steve, who is it? This next song.
The totally different group than Michael. Yes. It was. Yes. The Jackson 5 did the song. Jackson 5. Oh,
you're right. Boy, I was way off.
Was not
way off.
Yeah. Way off.
I'll be here for two more.
All right.
One more. I stand corrected. Like
he is a tenor.
Well, we can't hold that against him.
Woo.
I'll get him out here.
All right. So we are going to close it with a song that Sha Na Na did many times at the end of every one of their shows, all two seasons.
Yep, two seasons.
And we'd like to leave you with this tonight.
And we want to make this a special tribute out to the late Aretha Franklin and make this for her, okay?
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well,
it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say good night, sweetheart, good night. Oh, well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and baby, I just cannot treat you right. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say good night, sweetheart. Good night. Oh, well, my mother. If you stay here too long, one kiss and we'll part, and you'll be going. You know I hate to see you go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you very much. Yep. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Folks, you want one more?
Yeah!
Let's see. As you can see, we got white papers across from it. Did that.
Hey, we didn't do that one about the rain.
Yeah, we're not going to do that one.
No. There we go. Let's do that. Don't forget.
That was my brother.
It was a grill. We did that song already, Steve.
Credit.
Right.
Why didn't our love last? Love will last. What?
I'm broken hearted now, since we have parted now. My mind it wanders now and
Good night, everybody.
Thank you all. Thank you very much. Good night.